Hi friends, I hope you are enjoying to solving my puzzles and watching my videos. I hope you have tried to solve the previous puzzles that I have given, which is fish puzzles. Now, if you don't get the answer, we will discuss the solution of that fish puzzles. Now, let's see the solution of the fish puzzle. Here, I have asked that you have to move two sticks to get or to change the direction of the fish. Here you can see we are moving this stick from here to here and this stick from here to here. So you can see that the direction of the fish is changed. Now let's see the next puzzle, which is little bit similar to this, but the difference is you have to move three sticks so that the fish can swim to the right side. Here you can see that the fish is swimming to the left side, but we have to change the direction of the fish so that the fish can able to swim to the right side. So to solve this puzzle, first of all, to solve this puzzle, you see that these five sticks are similar to here, which is same. We are moving the one stick, this first stick, from here to here. Now we will move the second stick from here to here and the third and the last stick from here to here. So the puzzle is solved. You can see that in question that this fish is swimming to the left side, and in answer you can see the fish is swimming to the right side. If you like this video, please share, subscribe, and like. Okay, bye. Have a nice day.